invited you to get some free blood pressure, blood sugar, and cholesterol screenings. Take a look.
And we decided that this would benefit the public in a very large way because there's lots of people that move here that don't know that we have all these available agencies for them.
The health department also held a blood drive today.